Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. The all remarks today, right? Got. Let's see. Let's check the faction warfare situation. Looks like we've got a defensive battlefield. Let's see. If we can get there.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Rest of these I'll leave here. All right. We go to heck.
Warp drive active. Active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
Thinking about it, probably should have just brought the drone, but oh well.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ah, it's finished already. Well, let's see. Maybe we'll try running a plex or two.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Well, I can actually fly it. It's got two webifiers. Huh. Interesting.
Warp drive active.
Oh. No, I can't fly it. Ah, because of the... Right, so if I remove the command burst... And probably go with lesser webifiers. Then I'd be able to fly that.
Warp drive active.
What do you see though? I mean, that's going to make a big difference in their strategy as far as their EHP, right? Assume they're doing armor energizing charge. Let's see. Increased resistances.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
Dual prop and tracking disruptor. Nosferatu.
Warp drive active.
I probably should have checked. Emptied out my cargo. Oh well. I need a medium.
Drive active. Drive active.
People just been going super hard running plexes, or what's going on here?
Drive active. Drive active.
Thank you. Oh, okay, he's got armor repair. I was gonna say, I broke through that shield surprisingly fast. Wonder if somebody was already in here, like beefing it up, or if, I don't know. Maybe, what's my range on this? 33. All right. Maybe the bigger ones take longer. I don't know. Done a bunch of scouts and a few smalls, but I don't remember if I've done any mediums or not. So far, among my various alts. I've done faction warfare with Minmatar, Amar, and Kaldari. And I would say Minmatar is definitely the best. Generally friendly, although I mean there's certainly a few exceptions. Fairly well organized for the most part. I've got no complaints. Amar seemed to be very unorganized. Hard to say. A lot of I feel like there's a lot of Chinese players that'll they get together and like gangs to run plexes, and they'll just kill anybody else who's running the plex. So, Kaldari, Suncorp was trying to force people to buy licenses to run plexes. It's a very Kaldari thing to do. I don't know if they've been successful. Awesome. Teamwork makes the dream work. Like I said, Minmatar's the best. Anyway, haven't done Galente yet. I do have one Galente alt, although she is pretty much dedicated to mining. So haven't done any faction warfare there yet. Although last time I checked the map, Eldari were definitely dominating. So doesn't seem like they have a real strong presence. Of course, I think Minmatar were pretty thoroughly dominating for a while too, and that seems to have evened out, so and I mean, all that being said, I think I definitely have a preference towards Minmatar. Just the story and the culture as described in game appeals to me. So, you know, it's nice to see that choice being vindicated, and to a certain extent, it seems like the players doing faction warfare for the other empires are broadly speaking what one would expect. Well, I will say, outside of faction warfare, Amar seemed to generally be pretty noob friendly. Maybe more so than the other empires. That said, there used to be a dude who would go around different starter systems in an Orca and offer mining boosts. I don't know if he just operated in. I don't know if he went all over the place or if that was just an Minotaur space. Also don't know if he's even still playing. Almost forgot to reload. 37. Not bad.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Putting in work. Maybe I don't want to do that. Or maybe I do.
Your
All right.
security status has been lowered.
Oops.
Warp drive active. The Stargate denies you permission to jump at the moment. Warp drive active.
Yes, when I went to target the
warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Where was I?
warp drive active. 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 Warp drive active.
Oh, forgot I was muted. Anyway, yeah, those rare empire or anomalies are supposed to have like I think null sec or maybe low sec
Warp
in a high
drive
sec system.
active.
That's kind of the whole deal with them. So cool that there's one in on her. Maybe I'll have to check that out. Next time I have an ore day.
Warp drive active.
For today, can't complain about, was it 40, 45 and 37, so that's like 80, 82 LP. That's not too bad. Sucks to lose the ship, but
Warp drive active.
I just expect that anytime I get into PvP at this point.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, that's gonna be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.